perfect hair, porcelain skin, limpid eyes, pouting lips, the voluptuous contours of a goddess.
Is everything okay with your wife?
Actually, no. It is possible to move a relationship along too fast and ultimately marry too hastily. You could find a few years down the line that the person isn't really right for you. Yes. And then what happens if you meet the right person? Someone who really excites you and makes you feel alive, but you can't act upon it because you're trapped in a stale, albeit comfortable, maris. Marriage.
No matter how irresistible the urge to venture down that hallway, to press your face against that door, it must be fought, it must be found.
I've never made love in a lift or a phone booth or on an aeroplane or in America.
What the hell are you doing?
Caught up in a moment of passion. Getting caught up in the romance.
I mean, come on, it can't be all to impress Daphne.
I'll show you how I've always imagined her, and you tell me where I fall. Now see here, how dare you speak to a lady that way? How dare you use that tone with her?
I'm helping Fraser find a man for Daphne.
What? Is it my imagination, or is Sam flirting with Daphne?
What's Dr. Gray doing? I've never seen him so angry. He's like a madman.
Oh, dear God.